Looks like the rebels have a camp in addition to those machine pens. I should see what they're up to. They've got riders patrolling the area. Gotta be careful.
The Outlander's here!
I thought I could climb that wall there. Maybe find a way into the camp.
Eyes up! He's somewhere in the grass! We need to cover a wide area! Go, now!
I'll handle it!
I'm taking my time with you! She's getting away! Right now, don't let her strike from the grass. Want another?
We have to run!
Prisoner. Lost her, I think.
On her down! You feel that? Cover it!
The structure is convincing. Pain subsiding.
Loyal Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine.
You have my thanks, Regala. May our pact lead to victory.
So Regala's not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. They've been accumulating blaze. And from what I saw out there, enough to blow up something big. Weak points. They're gonna blow up Baron Light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. The Regala plans on invading the center. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it. They're gonna blow up all that blaze. Baron Light should be safe. For now.
So, you've returned from the west. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh rebels on the other side of the mountains. Ulvan's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Ulvan.
Radiant beams of the sun! And all this time he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Ulvan here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. Why is she here?
I live here too, Lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Karja...
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvund. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvund. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever. And you almost drowned your other miners and sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Karja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
nope,
this...
No, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forged dump? Ha!
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Boo! Boo!
Don't want you! Boo! Don't need
Down
you!
Down with all of them!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Ulvund.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Well, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
Looks like this camp was built to impress.
Thank you.
your head out of your behind, friend.
Gone for good. Never thought I'd see the day.
Here you're the rowdy spark we should be thanking for kicking Olvin out of the forge.
Petra mentioned you were trouble, and trouble's always welcome at my shop. Take a look. Won't find weapons like these anywhere in the dark, guaranteed. See you when I see you, Red.
Maybe this guy will fix my lucky hammer by then.
Maybe it'll stop breaking, too.
Aloy, you managed to get those parts I asked for?
I'm working on it. I should get going.
Good luck.
Did you find those shell walkers, Aloy?
I might want to read that comp. Contract before going on the hunt. Been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh Swarm. To buy Zero Dawn time.
Ah!
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. An old world relic. How do I get in there to get it? Looks like this door is locked. Maybe there's another way in.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all delvers?
We've been working Nomad's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baronlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got mizzed to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like Nomad's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanakth in neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Baron Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through the stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Baron Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagaddeep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, what's up, Matt? Okay, let's see what we can find around here. This crate might be useful. Yeah, I won't work this close. Crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now. Thank you. Ready for anything now. Too much here. I wonder what a merchant would trade for this. I can stop tensing up now. pretty sure that's the passage Laren's contract mentioned. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. Convoy. It's here. Laren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them. There's a cauldron out here. There's only one shot. salvage what I can and make the plating for Laron's crew. I can grab this from my stash later.
Huntress! You're back!
I took down that Shellwalker for you.
Vonda! Rendor! We got a pickup! Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of Shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrapper jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage. I know I can make the perfect armor. I just need the right parts.
I want to read through these contracts when I get the chance. See what I'm getting into.